I'm Guy Stevens. We're at Kauffman Stadium. I'm coordinator of baseball analytics for the Kansas City Royals and 2013 graduate of Pomona College. I'm a really passionate baseball fan. I've loved baseball since I was a little kid. So coming to a baseball stadium and answering baseball questions and working on baseball challenges every day is a dream come true. I majored in math and economics, focused on statistics. And one part of that that really prepared me for the work that I do now is between my sophomore and junior years at Pomona, I wrote a paper using minor league statistics to predict major league success. And I worked really closely with Professor Gabe Chandler in the math department. And you know, I started with no real experience doing statistical analysis from scratch. And you know, he got me going down the right track and ended up with a really interesting research project that we ended up getting published. And that was a big step for me and kind of opened my eyes to seeing, you know, doing baseball analysis, not only is it something that I really enjoyed and wanted to keep doing, but there were going to be opportunities for me to keep doing it past college. I didn't go in planning to study math intensively. You know, I was ready to take a couple math classes, do what I needed to do, but that was it. And my freshman advisor said, no, you need to take a couple really good math classes. Math is part of what you do well and it's part of your background, so you should take this class with Professor Shariari. I took it and it was one of the best courses I ended up taking my entire time there. And within a couple math classes, I knew I definitely wanted to be majoring in math. Another person who had a huge impact on me while I was there was the head baseball coach, Frank Pericolosi. Unfortunately, I had a number of injuries while I was playing baseball at Pomona, but that also meant I got to spend a lot of time with Coach P just talking baseball and you know, those constant conversations. Not only did I learn a lot about baseball, but got me used to talking baseball. Later in my career, when I was hurt, when we would play teams, he would have me write up scouting reports on the teams we were playing so that he'd have them for the next year. And you know, that was a little thing, but it went a long way for me. And that made my experience as a baseball player at Pomona a really positive one. I was lucky enough to find passions that mixed well, and I'm hopeful that I'll be lucky enough in the future to continue pursuing those passions and, you know, take that approach that really I had at Pomona, that was really focusing on what I enjoyed and what I wanted to do. And I just hope that I'm lucky enough to continue having that focus and following the things that I'm passionate about, you know, as far as I can.